HapSense is a single-volume soft haptic input-output device that provides integrated and simultaneous contact force sensing and vibrotactile feedback. Since we have information about the driving waveform magnitude, we can carry out concurrent pressure sensing by monitoring the voltage across HapSense. Our devised system fully supports portability, where HapSense can even be operated with a small lithium polymer battery. HapSense is a ferroelectric polymer actuator, which can operate at relatively low voltage compared to existing soft actuators, which we introduce a low-temperature fabrication process to allow HCI practitioners to build their own soft haptic input-output devices. Conductive electrode patterns were manually screen-printed on the prepared PVDF film. Patterned adhesive film was applied to form a single unit. In this study, 25 units were stacked on each other. We carried out thorough electromechanical characterizations to ensure HapSense's performance as an actuator and a sensor. We demonstrate example applications where we highlight a single-volume soft interface that can provide simultaneous haptic sensing capability. HapSense can be attached to a syringe's plunger to train users to maintain a constant injection rate. By sensing the applied force on the plunger, vibrotactile feedback with distinctive waveforms can be provided to correct the user's injection rate. When controlling a virtual object, it is not often clear whether input commands have been processed or missed. HapSense can vibrate when a user successfully executes a tap or press gesture to select a 3D model in a mixed reality environment. Multiple HapSense prototypes can be configured to support private and ice-free interactions. In this example, users get macro-level vibration from a phone. By placing their hands on the prototype, users can acquire detailed information through spatio-temporal vibration patterns. We devise 2x2 arrays of HapSense to configure a haptic notification panel. Users can acquire information from specific software applications, such as the calendar app, by placing their hand on different locations of multiple HapSense prototypes. Input commands can be executed simultaneously by simply pressing different regions of the system. HapSense can be adapted to various mounting surfaces, including uneven profiles with soft and flexible material properties. The furniture's armrest can be used as both a remote controller and a smartphone-connected vibration panel. We can embed HapSense on various soft surfaces, such as a smartphone case, due to its low profile and soft form. Adding a soft input-output device onto a smartphone case will not only add sensing functionality, but also localized vibrotactile feedback. By augmenting contact sensing with integrated vibrotactile feedback, we hope to expand and improve the means of interactions with soft input-output devices.